Two people from Cherokee County spent their Independence Day behind bars. Vernon Lambert and Allison Roberts, both of Cedar Bluff, face drug charges. Roberts also faces a DUI charge. Both are in jail, waiting for their bonds to be set.